Potomac, November 2871 Romeo, level 4000, direct Charlottesville.
This is a 2871 Romeo, Potomac approach. Charlottesville, latest information, Oscar is currently Spectralis, runway 3 approach.
Is GPS Zulu available at all for 71 Romeo?
This is a 2871 Romeo, check with the tower and see if they have any departure traffic. And if there's no departures to be impacted, a GPS Zulu will be approved.
Thank you for looking, 71 Romeo.
Alright, and since the 2871 Romeo, just to confirm your location 5 miles west of the Casanova VOR, I'm tracking you as a primary target only, not receiving your transponder. And say again the altitude that you're at.
71 Romeo is level 4,000 feet, and we are showing some activity on the transponder. And location is confirmed.
That's 71 Romeo, Roger. I'm just picking your transponder up now, so. That's John 4000. Thank you very much.
Broken, 1600 overcast, temperature
2.19. Roger, report reaching.
Runway 3 approaching, use advice, you have Oscar. Charles, report information to Oscar, 0059 Zulu weather. Wind calm, visibility 5, missed. Ceiling 900 broken, 1600 overcast, temperature 2.19, altimeter 3015. ILS runway 3 approaching, use advice, you have
Oscar. 94 Sierra, turn right heading at 230, vector final approach course.
230, 94 Sierra.
There's a 2871 Romeo, proceed direct hoodie.
Direct hoodie intersection, 2871 Romeo.
There's a 2871 Romeo, tower doesn't have any departures, the GPS runway, the GPS Zulu approach is approved.
Thank you very much, 2871 Romeo.
That's a 2871 Romeo, is 3 miles from Hoodie, cross Hoodie at 4 above, 3,500. Clear GPS Zulu approach to Charlottesville Airport.
Cross Hoodie at or above 3,500, clear GPS Zulu into Charlottesville, 2871 Romeo.
That's a 2871 Romeo, I see a flight plan for you to go back to Winchester. Are you going to make a full stop landing or a low approach on this?
If you've already got the flight plan to Winchester, we can do a low approach into Charlottesville, then up to Winchester, please, 71 Romeo.
Okay, did you want any other approaches in Charlottesville or just the one?
Just the one, and then we'll go up the shoot of an ILS 32 into Winchester and then back home to Leesburg.
This is a 2871 Romeo, Roger. And on your missed approach, your clearance back to Winchester is going to be different routing than you filed. Do you want to copy it now or after the miss?
We got time to copy it now, 2871 Romeo.
I said the 2871 Romeo, cleared to the Winchester Airport via Charlottesville Airport, and then vectors to Casanova VOR, direct, climb to and maintain 5,000 on a miss, and this will be your departure frequency, 132.85, and your squawk on a miss is 5322.
All right, after Charlottesville, we're going to be cleared to the Winchester Airport via direct Charlottesville, then radar vectors Casanova, then direct. 5,000 feet is going to be the altitude, and the frequency is going to be 132.85, and the squawk will be 5322.
This is a 71 Romeo, read back correct. Stay on this squawk until you come up on your missed approach.
And we'll maintain the squawk until we come up on this, 71 Romeo.
The 71 Romeo 8 is Papa, is now current at Charlottesville.
Thank you, 71 Romeo. We'll get the weather.
6 IRS runway 3 approach in use. Advise you of Papa. Charlottesville Airport information, Papa 0147 Zulu weather, wind calm, visibility 5 with mist, ceiling 900 broken, 1600 overcast. Temperature 2.19, altimeter 3016, ILS runway 3 approach in use, advise you of Papa.
71 Romeo has Papa.
This is 71 Romeo, radar service terminate, 5. I'll talk to you on your missed approach.
124.5 or 287 Romeo. We'll talk in a little bit, 71 Romeo.
All right.
Good evening, Charlottesville. November 2871 Romeo is just a couple miles south of Fomev intersection on the GPS Zulu approach.
November 7 Romeo, Shasta Tower, runway 21, cleared for approach.
Cleared for approach 21, 71 Romeo. Charlottesville, 71 Romeo, executing missed.
Alright, 71 Romeo, missed approach instructions now is turn left heading 030, climb and maintain 5,000.
Left turn 030, climb maintain 5,000 feet, 71 Romeo. Good night, sir. 71 Romeo.